And we wouldn't really be in the 60s if we didn't do a song by this next songwriting duo. This song was featured in the 1964 film A Hard Day's Night and was composed by John Lennon and Paul McCartney. It's called I Should've Known Better. You love me too.